keep my dick in my pants. My bitch don't love me though. She kicked me out of life, bro. Now bitch don't wanna be friends. I give her dick, she I'm mad. She put her 10 on my dick. Look at my wrist, about 10. Just got a pound of the booth. Bought that shit straight to the booth. Tell me my health is a fool. She said one fuck, bitch, I do. You put a gun on my mask. I put a hole in your parents. I ain't got lean on my zoomies. I got a Uzi, no Uzi. Fuck on me. Look at me, ayy. Fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, ayy. Look at me. Look at me, yeah. Fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, yeah. Fuck on me. Look at me. Fuck on me, yeah. Look at me. Fuck on me, yeah.
From New York to now here in Melbourne, Australia, wrestling fans, it is I, Raymond Foolhardy, here to call yet another wrestling match. And oh boy, listen to this crowd as we have got Jay Turner taking on Malachi. And before I kind of talk about this match and why it's happening, let me start off by saying that this match is going to be used to help continue raising funds for the devastating fires that took place here in Australia not too long ago. And Jay Turner and Malachi kind of agreed, along with myself, to pitch in. And so if you are able to, please pitch in. But if you're not, at least try to spread the word. It was definitely a sad turn of events in this country. But nonetheless, I guess moving forward, the reason that this match is happening comes down to the fact that Malachi himself asked to face Jay Turner. And looking at my notes, this was Malachi's way of trying to revitalize his fighting spirit. And when it comes to Jay Turner, it's to Malachi, when it comes to Jay Turner, he was the best option he could choose out of almost anyone else within the business or that he knows. And that mostly comes down to the fact of how Jay Turner is. He is, as I put in my notes, an action speak louder than words kind of guy. Not only that, when it comes to Jay Turner, he is a relentless fighter. He always challenges himself against anybody, especially people in a different weight class than him. Always looking to better himself, to compete. And I guess that's one of the reasons why Malachi decided, hey, Jay Turner, I want to fight you one-on-one. And honestly, just thinking about it, looking from the outside in on my own behalf, it's really amazing to see everything that Malachi has been through in these past few years. 2018, one of the worst years for him. Pretty much getting injured and having to just sit on the sidelines. Big time hiatus for him. 2019 was the time that Malachi made the decision to return, to step up to the plate, and to keep fighting, to keep doing what he loves the most. And no matter what goes on in that man's head, no matter what he's dealt with, he is here today, and he's going to walk between those ropes. He's going to stand in this ring almost as if nothing happened, but we all know he has not forgotten. I don't think he ever will forget, but the one thing he wants out of this, especially this match here, is to make that statement for people to never forget what he's able to do and what he has done within this industry. And that all ties in with the fact that he knows Jay Turner brings out the best in anyone he comes across. And Malachi wants to use that in order to revive that fighting spirit that, from what I've seen, both men pretty much have within their arsenal, which isn't too different than one another. But before I continue and get ahead of myself, let me hand it over to our ring announcer for this match.
The following contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, he hails from Birmingham, England. He weighs in at 175 pounds. He is wrestling's last rebel, Texas. He weighs in at 215 pounds. He is known as the GOAT. This is Malachi!
Both men, fan favorites in their own right, but I noticed that Jay Turner was trying to hype up the crowd, get him behind him, while Malachi was seemingly taking in the energy that the crowd was giving him. I don't know if that's symbolic, but I know that is shaking hands, showing their signs of respect. As this match is about to be underway, you can see both men are ready to go. And wait. And the belt. There it is. Wait a minute. Oh, Jay Turner. Oh, my God. That was the death by kick. Completely catching everyone off guard, even the ref, too. And no. My goodness. Turner almost put this one away. Malachi had his back turned to him. I don't know if Malachi was like praying or something. I have no idea. But Turner, oh boy, just continuing his offense, just wiping his boot across Malachi's face right now. And wait. Off the ropes. Oh, completely missing. Another boot to the face. And speaking of, oh boy, nice kick by Malachi as he's trying to get back into this match. As boy, Turner off the ropes. Wait a minute. Oh, got caught with a Japanese arm drag. And now Malachi off the ropes. And wait a minute. Oh, flipping through. And tried to go for, I think he got almost a one count on there. But, oh, Turner countering into his own pinning predicament. But it did not work. As both men staring each other down. It was almost a stalemate as Turner now asking Malachi to bring it. And, oh, got caught. Turned around. Oop, tried to go for a low kick. Malachi says no, and oop, went for a high kick of his own. And now Turner, oop, tried to go for a roundhouse. And wait, now Irish whip, ducking down, jumping over, over again. And wait, now Malachi off the ropes, and wait a minute, ooh, nice shoulder, no shoulder block. And a second one. Oh, he's going for a third. Oh, no, wait. Oh, I think that momentum of Malachi sent him outside the ring. Malachi out of the ring. Turner back in control now. As Malachi tries to get to a vertical base. Wait a minute. Turner off the ropes. Wait a minute. Oh, got caught. Sling blade. Very nice. And here's a pin attempt. Hook of the leg. One, two. No. Turner quickly kicking out before the ref's hand hit the mat for the third time. And honestly, 3 seconds is really all it takes to put this one away. As now Malachi's sending Turner to the corner. And wait, oh, What a knife-edge chop right there. Very stiff knife-edge chop. You could see turn on is now being sent to the opposite corner. And wait. Oh, God. You could definitely hear that one is... Oh, wait. Oh, the ref. Ref's telling Malachi to back off for a second. I don't know if Turner was winded from those chops. Malachi asking him to get to his feet. And you see the crowd. They're just like me, wondering what's going to happen next. As Malachi, not wasting any time, throwing Turner off the ropes. And wait a minute. Oh, tried to go for something. And oh, Turner caught him. Not sure what Malachi was going for there. And oh, wait, he missed a kick. And now Malachi, ooh, got caught. And wait a minute. Oh, Malachi tried to go for something again, but Turner not letting it happen, sweeping the leg. And once again, Malachi sent to the outside. Trying to get to a vertical base. I think that kick really got him. And wait a minute, Turner off the ropes. And ooh, nice low suicide dive. Very nice maneuver right there. Turner back in control. It's been a very fast-paced match. And oh, wait. He's not done. And now over the top rope. I guess you could call that a senton, if you will. Turner keeping the pace in his favor. And this crowd definitely getting behind him so far. But a crazy, crazy start to this match. Turner first catching Malachi off guard as he goes for a pin now. But both men seemingly going back and forth. And now, oh wait, no. Well, I thought that was it. That's a two count. And I was going to say both men going back and forth. But Turner in control as he now applies what I assume is a dragon sleeper. I know someone will correct me if I'm wrong, but it's a standing dragon sleeper from what I remember, and you can see he's wrenching it back a lot. Malachi either has to tap or he may pass out, and oh wait, ooh, look at these strikes, he's clubbing strikes, fighting his way out of that one. As now Turner trying to go for something, oh wait, Malachi stopping him in his tracks, and oh, look at this, look at the technical prowess between the two, as Turner attacking the arm just a little bit. And oh, missed the kick. And oh, short clothesline right there. Atomic drop. And now, what's Malachi looking for? Oh, he's turning him over into a Boston Crab. Very nice sequence of events. As you can hear the anguish in Turner's voice. But oh, wait. Oh, tripping him up a little bit. And Malachi, I think he's trying to apply it again, but Turner kicking him off. And ooh, these flurry of strikes. Oh my God, what a bell clap. And now sending Malachi off the ropes. Oh, he got caught, and ooh! Double foot stomp to the midsection. And here goes another pin, and the ref being slow. Two, and oh, no. Just a two count. You can hear this Australian crowd really getting behind this one. And oh God, what's Malachi gonna do now? And ooh, goodness me. Kick straight to the back. And wait a minute. Oh God, a second one. Devastating kicks. That could win Turner. You can see he is struggling right now. The pain forcing him to torque his body. And what's Malachi going to do now? Oh, wait. I think he's trying to hype up the crowd a bit. Oh, wait, off the ropes, charging. Oh, wait, ooh! He missed. And, oh, Turner, flipping him through, and oh, trying to go for a pin. And he got his legs away from the ropes. One. No. Almost got ahead of myself. Turner only got a one. And, oh, goodness. Straight forearm to the face, sending Turner down to his knees, and now taking these heavy kicks to the chest. And oh God, oh, that was disgusting. Straight roundhouse to the side of the head. As now Malachi on his feet in control, forcing Turner to get back to his own, back on his knees. You can see he's definitely dazed after that kick, and well, Malachi setting up for something. Wait a minute, and ooh! I think it was a spinning back roundhouse kick, too. Is this it? No! Goodness me. I am speaking way too soon. Turner caught him off guard completely. And what is he looking to do now? Is Turner going to get a second wind in this match? And, oh my God. It's a straight knee to the face. Hook of the leg now. Two. And, oh, Malachi. He got the shoulder up. He got the shoulder up. This has been going back and forth, folks. This is crazy. It's now. What's Turner trying to do now? And I think he's trying to quicken the pace a little bit. Trying to get things into his favor as he sends Malachi into the corner. Little distance, charging at him. And ooh, very nice knee. And now shoving him to the opposite corner. Oh, what's he looking to do now? Oh, wait. Ooh! I think the British scene for wrestling, they call that the cheeky Nando's kick. And now, Turner at the top rope. Wait a minute. Oh, double stop. No. Rolled through, but Malachi. Oh, wait. I think Malachi was trying to go for that Freedom Cry submission, but Turner getting out of that, missing the kick. Oh, Malachi misses a kick of his own. And, ooh! Oh, nice elbow. And off the ropes goes Turner, only to get caught with some elbows from Malachi. Back and forth, as now Malachi, oh wait. Ooh, missing that, and oh, got him on the shoulder. Turner, oh. And, oh my goodness, both men kicking each other back and forth, exchanging strikes. Malachi asking for more, and oh, there's the offense that we're used to seeing. Oh, wait. Missed another kick. Off the ropes goes Malachi. And, oh, got caught again. And, ooh. I guess you could define this as, oh, it's fighting spirit. And, Jesus Christ. Flipping him inside out. Could this do it? No. Malachi just turning Turner inside out with that devastating lariat. And you can hear this Melbourne crowd getting beside themselves. And oh wait, Malachi. Oh, he's got it locked in. The Freedom Cry. He's got the Freedom Cry locked in. Wrenching it. He's wrenching it back as hard as he can. Look at that. Oh my goodness. And Turner just trying to find a way to escape. He either has to or he's going to have to tap. As, oh wait. Knees to the back of Malachi's head and neck. As now, wait a minute, Turner. Oh, trying to go for, I think he's going for the death by defect. Trying to lift Malachi, but he's holding on. And, oh boy, you look at the face of Turner. Oh my goodness. Ooh. Oh my God! I guess if you can't get it the first time, you gotta find another way. And Turner, look how serious he is right now. Wait a second. Oh, wait. He's got him up. Oh, death by defect. He got it this time. Two. And, oh my goodness. Malachi kicked out. And, oh, Turner. Oh my God. Oh, stop. Wait. Jesus Christ! Turner's beside himself! Can the ref stop this? Oh my God! Jesus Christ, Turner! Oh! I'm gonna lose my breath! Turner is beside himself! Stomping more than a mud hole! And, oh, wait a second! I think this crowd knows exactly what Turner's going for, and so do I. I think he's trying to set up Malachi for the Revelations cutter, but got caught instead. And oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Wait a minute. And wait. Oh, God. Malachi. Jesus. What is going on? And oh, my God. Closed fists. Both men. Jesus. This is getting out of hand.
No pun.
Oh. This is dangerous. Oh, my God. These boys are fighting. Oh, my God. And that. Oh, that haymaker. Turner around. Yet again. Oh, he flipped through. Wait. Oh. 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 Oh, he just caught him on the chin. Oh, I heard that. And I think Malachi, he's calling for it. He's calling for it now. Hoisting him up. Gaining some momentum. And he got it. Revelations cutter. I think this is it. One, two. You better believe it. My goodness. What a match. These boys went at it, and I'm out of breath. What a match. Wait, Malachi asking Turner not to leave yet. What's going on? He's asking for a hug. Well, there you go. You definitely don't see that too often, but you definitely can see that both men have respect for each other. Turner put up a great fight. There's no doubt about that. But Malachi is your victor here, ladies and gentlemen. And I want to thank Melbourne, Australia and the Melbourne Arena for having me. Thank you for allowing me to call this match. Congratulations to Malachi. I am your commentator, Raymond Foolhardy, signing off. Take care, folks.